Crystal Palace have confirmed that Patrick Vieira has been sacked as the club's first team manager after 18 months in charge. The decision came after a dismal run of form for the Eagles in 2023, who have failed to win any of their 12 matches since the start of the new year, with Palace just 3 points above the Premier League relegation zone.